Generic medicines on production lines in an Indian factory. Protected by the Patents Act, this industry has turned India into the pharmacy for developing countries, a pharmacy subjected to frequent attacks. By extending patents, the pharmaceutical companies prevent the manufacture of generic drugs. For the past 7 years, pharmaceutical company Novartis has been challenging a section of the Act that prohibits patenting minor changes made to one of its anti-cancer drugs. But the case impacts much more than just this one drug. The manufacture of countless affordable medicines is jeopardized. However, on April 1st, the Supreme Court rejected Novartis's plea.
Standing in front of the Supreme Court, Novartis's appeal was dismissed. It basically means that medicines will continue to be produced in India. It does not mean that patents will not be a problem, but they will be less of a problem than we had anticipated. So this is really a big win.
Boniface, Fred, Owen and Augustine live in Malawi. Throughout the world, there are 220,000 people like them living with HIV and who are being treated by MSF, thanks to affordable medicines. Millions of patients will now be able to continue to benefit from affordable treatment.